a pro at these games, but better than this. His butt in the second game.
We must leave this place.
Come, I can show you the way.
I mean, look at Kratos. He's so tired. Look at her. That was funny. I knew that. Falls off. Elaborate trip. More screaming.
Kratos? I think I can open the
Kratos could easily jump there. Look, he can't. This trap. Why don't Kratos just break the glass? He could easily. I don't know where the blood would come from. Like so much shards of glass into her. Oops.
I'm ready. This way. Thank you, Kratos.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its end.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. But in their words, I heard fear.
See this god? Turn my
fear
control.
Of you.
See, their words don't mean anything. Ripped his gas at all.
As the fear of the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It's what we fight with when all else is lost.
Don't you remember God of War 1?
This is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.
By the way, I was the one who did this, but... Gosh, you just murdered that innocent man? Not the first time. We're here to see my answers. You don't know that. Wishy ones. Crap. Forgot to switch on it.